Hello, my name is Steve Bigelow with the Candlestick Forum. The advantage you have with the graphics of candlesticks is you can see where the bullish sectors or the bullish trades are occurring. Right now, as you can see, we're in an uptrend in the Dow. The Dow's having a little bit of trouble getting up through this resistance level. But if you add the analysis of the NASDAQ, you can see there was a wedge formation that was forming last week. And then this week, they have gapped up through the top of that wedge formation, giving us a wave one, wave two, going into wave three. So just the very simple observation from the candlestick charts is when they're gapping up through resistance levels, that means there's a lot more force still coming into that and into that index. We can also identify which sectors are acting the strongest. The banking sector has been building up. Our recommendation on WAL is based upon this fry pan bottom. If it breaks out through this level, the stock, when the banking sector was getting obliterated a few months ago, this stock started at the $60 level when it started breaking down. Now that the investor sentiment is building back up, that the interest rates might not be going up aggressively anymore, kind of taking the pressure off of banks, this still has the prospect, if it breaks out through this level, going into the $60 area. Anytime we can see a pattern, like the wedge in NVIDIA, when they gapped this up and started this 45 degree, we can take a look at what everybody else is watching using candlestick charts to see what the investor sentiment is and what it's doing at wedges or any other patterns that everybody else is watching. As you can see, NVIDIA is now still in this very strong uptrend. Anytime you see these big breakouts, our recommendation on SSYS was based upon your best friend signal breaking out through this level, and it's gapped up again. When you start seeing gap ups, this takes a whole different perspective of what price or what sectors might be moving in the future. This is illustrating exactly what's going on in investor sentiment in sectors immediately. So this is what are our big advantages. If we know what a kicker signal is, that it's one of your strongest reversal signals, and you're seeing it occur right smack dab off support levels that everybody else is watching, this is what's going to give you high probability trade results. So when you see this type of thing, this is the expectation. This just puts 2 + 2 together and gives you high probability trade results. The same scenario works on the opposite side. When you're in an uptrend, you can stay long using the T-line rule until you see a candlestick sell signal and a close below the T-line. The reason this is relevant is that most investors are listening to analysts and hoping that something's going to go up in the future, whereas these signals tell you there's been a major change of investor sentiment, and this is what the results usually are. So we're always looking for the strong bearish signals, like in a bearish kicker signal on our recommendation on going short on silk, or the strongest signals, like a best friend signal breakout. This is not rocket science. This is just taking advantage of what the Japanese rice traders have illustrated to us of what happens in investor sentiment. I've written 3 books. A lot of people ask, where can we learn all this information? Try the high profit candlestick patterns. It's not written with any formulas or any dramatic investor sentiment. Well, that's not the right way to say it. Where you have to learn formulas or learn things. All you have to do is identify the signals and patterns and understand what they have illustrated, puts you in a very strong position where you're constantly putting your money in high profit or high probability trade situations. We're going to be doing a session with MetaStock tonight. showing how the candlestick signals will change your perspectives on your investing, whether you're using somebody's trading advice or a technical trading platform. When you add candlesticks to it, you'll get a much more clearer indication. That'll be it. We'll see you in the chat rooms.